So I had a friend who found this job in Switzerland, and everything was going great until sort of the 18th of February, when I got caught in the avalanche in Nendaz. Just, yeah, bad timing.
Makes them feel themselves. Everybody's got that.